Hi everybody, welcome to this week's plan with me. I do apologise for any wobbliness with the camera. My tripod has decided to break, so apart from showing you the kit, I don't know how I'm going to film my actual plan with me. I will think of a way though. This week I am planning for Easter, so March the 26th to Sunday the 1st of April. I'm using an Easter kit from the Plump Planner with some added extra bits. I have these glitter headers from those silly stars, which is no longer on Etsy. I thought these would go perfect. Also have a full box from Lucinda Charlotte Designs. My Easter countdown from Green Darna Designs. Some little Easter bunnies with Happy Seeds of Star. This is the kit from the Plump Planner. These are the deco boxes. One's missing, so I've already placed it up in the top corner because I struggled doing that, so I wanted to do it off camera. I pulled in these checklist boxes from Lucinda Charlotte Designs. They're chopped like that because they are from a glitch bag. My Plump Planner holidays. Sorry if I sniffle, I have got a cold. I have the half boxes and deco from Plump Planner that goes with the kit. Now these are the bits that I've pulled in. This is a washi set from Wendy Prince Honey Bunny kit, because I've got no bottom washi with it being a Plump Planner kit. I have one of these sheets from Harriet Wright Designs with all the functional pieces. I decided I wanted to add some glitter in, so I have foiled date dots from Lucinda Charlotte Designs. Foil clear ones from Diamond Print Designs, I think the name was. I will have it linked below. Some check boxes. Some more boxes because I wanted the habit trackers and that. This is from Harriet Wright Designs. And then some deco pieces to decorate it for Easter. I had this sheet along with some others for my birthday, because it was my birthday last week. I will insert a clip in a minute of last week's plan. I didn't do it on camera because it was my birthday week, so I was very busy, but I will insert a clip and then I will get straight into this plan with me. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it with my tripod broken, but I will find a way and I will get back to you at the end. Thank you. I managed to sort my tripod out and stick everything down. And now I'm going to go ahead and do all my functional stickers, and then I will zoom over the pages like I usually do. If you like this video, please click the like button and add a comment if you wish. If you are new, please subscribe, we'd love to have you here. And don't forget to click the little bell so you get notified every time I upload a video. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.